How's it going, guys? It's Poetry Set, and welcome back to another episode of the Europa Universalis 4 Kaftiman campaign. I just want to let you guys know this has been like the fourth or fifth episode in a row I've recorded. I've been recording a lot of this campaign. I'm probably going to make an announcement video about this that might come out before this video even, but just be warned, I do think I'm not going to be continuing the rest of the Absolutist Italy campaign. I think it's kind of run its course. I might do like a final wrap-up episode, which again might already be live by now. But I just want you guys to know that I think the way that this is going to be working is that I'm going to, over the next month or so, be recording a lot of these videos so that I have stuff to put up when I leave to study abroad in Spain. And so I may not be responding to your comments as quickly as you would like. I'll try to respond to them on YouTube, but if you don't hear me acknowledge them in the video, then that is probably why. And so don't worry about that. It's just gonna be because of the fact that I am recording a lot. I'm probably gonna record in the next week I might record like 20 if I have the time at least, to put it in perspective. So basically we're gonna have the series probably be going up until for the next few months, like once a day. That might be all I have besides stream VODs. So anyways, hopefully that's okay. Just warning you guys, the content's gonna be dialing down so that I actually have content to put up while I'm gone. But anyways, welcome back. I don't really remember what was going on, even though it's only been an hour and a half since I last recorded. I took a little break and whatnot. Probably less than an hour and a half, actually. But still, I've just been taking a little break and stuff. Mogadishu, that's one of the things. Yeah, okay. Also, what was the cultures? I think I was going to make Somali a promoted culture, because it's like a pretty large culture. I could also just convert this stuff to Yemeni, but it's a lot of provinces, and some of them are pretty high up, some of them are low, most of them are low, but still, I do think it's probably okay if we make Somali a promoted culture. Basically, when we look at promoted cultures, it's like, you know, what do you even want to do? There's only so much that we really want to do. Like, we could, like Malacca and whatever, Malayan and Sumatran is pretty good, but at the same time, I don't know if we're actually going to be making those into cores like I sometimes do. I got like someone stuck in my throat, or like just I'm a little congested. I think what we want to do is, well, let's see, let's look at promoted cultures real quick. I haven't looked at that in a while. We have Greek and Romanian. I might actually take off Romanian in a while even. I just did that because it was better than Bulgarian or whatever I had before. And actually, I was going to convert Bulgarian to probably Romanian was the main thing. I guess I could keep Romanian because I'll probably convert Transylvanian, Ruthenian if I ever convert them. So that's true, actually. So I'll probably keep Romanian. But like as far as other stuff, there's not a whole bunch more that I'm really thinking about. Like Neapolitan is probably going to be one. Almost certainly, because out of all the Italian cultures, that's the only one that really makes sense, honestly. Sicilian is pretty good too, but I think we'll do Neapolitan probably, and that'll help convert all that stuff, or you know, whatever. We'll figure that out, but I think that's probably going to be one. So let's see, so that's 2 out of 4. We're going to be getting 2 more from Humanist, so that's pretty good. That's 4 more that we're going to have in the near-ish future. So that's going to include Castilian, probably Portuguese. Luckily, we don't have to worry about the North African cultures. In fact, maybe we'll like force their culture at some point. We'll see. But Castilian, certainly going to be one. Catalan could be one. Occitan could be one. Occitan? I don't actually know how Occitan is pronounced in like Occitan. it might be Occitan. But anyway, whatever. Anyways, Francian could be good. Portuguese could be good. I'm really not sure, though. Like, Portuguese could be good, but it's not amazing. It depends on what we look at, what, like, the new world is looking like. But Castilian definitely will become one. Occitan will definitely be one, because it's really good. And there's a lot of trade stuff here. Francian should be one, probably. And they're going to be converting more, if anything. So that's like 4 right there, which only leaves us with like 1 or 2 other ones that we'll be getting at some point. I guess Persian could be good in a long future, far away from now. I guess another one that I might want to do is Somali. So we might want to do Somali because we'll probably have that done before like Francian. Yeah, we'll figure that out. And maybe like Austrian, Czech, Polish. There's some good ones up in there. Polish is pretty good. We'll see. In any case, that's enough of that for now. I always get too caught up in worrying about stuff like that. That's not really that important, honestly. But yeah, figure out something. So I was going to go to war with Makuria, I do believe. And I think we'll do that right now. We will get a good general in charge here. They only have one fort, so it should be pretty easy. We'll stack wipe them and then probably be done with them. Yeah, speed 3 is fine for now. What other wars do we have going on? Well, we need Persia. I need Ardalan to be actually working for me with these cores, but they're not doing anything, which is super annoying. Tripoli doesn't really have a whole bunch we're going to have going on for them right now. Actually, in about a year, though, we should go to war with Tunis. They do have claims on all of Tunis, it does look like. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, they have claims on all of Tunis, so that's good. I want you to get claims on, like, everything, though. Like, actually everything. So be claiming everything else. Yeah, do that. Yep, yeah, that'll work. We should also... Yeah, I don't even know what else we want to be doing. We're probably going to go to war with Spain sometime in the near future. Like, me directly will go to war with them. I think that'll be good. We want more coastline, honestly. But we're, I mean, kind of basically everywhere we're going, we're getting some coastline. Let's see. What should the next war be? I am an idiot. I was forgetting to move these guys out in, you know, fanning out and sieging everything, which is what you're supposed to be doing. Let's see. What could our next war be? Could be Persia. No, because we have a truce with them. 71. We have the Tunis War that'll happen as soon as we can. Don't actually have a whole lot of wars right now that we could be doing. Baluchistan could probably work. Let's fabricate on them. Mogadishu, I can fabricate on once. But yeah, I do think that we could probably afford to make, like, make Somali a promoted culture. It'll really help with this area, especially because there's some decent trade stuff in here for the Gulf of Aden. We want to be able to have control of it and whatnot. We do want to conquer East Africa, this part of East Africa, sooner rather than later as well, I do believe. Let's see. Let's have you go over here. You guys come in here and then maybe fan out a little more. Something like that. Cool. In any case, let's just figure out what we got going on here. So that's good, that's good, that's good, and we're good. Yeah, this war is basically over. Pretty easy, as I expected it to be. And Mogadishu, we could go to war with already, pretty much. I don't think there's any reason really not to. You're a little bit of development, but I think that's okay. Kilwa, what about Pate? You're also out of Kilwa. We kind of have to deal with Kilwa at some point, though. We do also have some extra military points, so do that. We got to make sure to declare the next war before we end this one, though, if we want to get the full benefit, which I think is probably a fine idea anyways. I'll keep those guys there. We honestly need to build another army, another one of these template armies. Oh, we have one army over here, actually. I'll move you guys to over here. I don't know. Because the thing is, we could be called into the Protestant League War basically at any time. But we should have some sort of... We'll have time to accept the call and stuff. So, not a huge deal. Again, we want to declare on someone before we do the next war. Yeah, we probably want to eat Baluchistan sometime in the near future. Feed the Baluchi land to them. Beyond that, What other wars can we even be doing? It's a good question. We do have a bit of a coalition up here. I don't want to really anger more of Southern Europe. Yeah. Minya and Ruskareb. Both in that area. Okay. Bring you over here to deal with them. You guys get the good general as well. Yeah, go deal with them. Should be okay. Conquer Zagreb, which is up here. Hungary could be a good war to do soon enough, but again, Austria is decently strong, so we don't probably don't want to mess with them just yet. I don't know. Yeah, coming down here. Baluchistan entered a coalition. Not cool. Not cool. Get ready to declare on Tunis. I want to declare right when the truce ends. Like, basically the day of. Ethiopian rebels. That's okay. We'll deal with them pretty easily. Our coalition's pretty big, but, I mean, we're probably doing fine, though. We are losing points. Develop or something, you know? Well, let's develop Constantinople a bit. This is going to be our capital, I'm pretty sure, for the rest of the game. I don't think I really care about doing too much else. That's not that. Yeah, let's just pump some points in there. We need to get to 50 development because there's a mission for that, isn't there, in the last age. So I'm forward thinking quite a bit, but I mean, I feel like you might as well. Oh, wow, that actually, those rebels right there might win. I should have had a general in charge, but I don't. My bad. Mogadishu, probably okay to go to war with them. We have a lot of generals that are all busy. A lot of admin points as well, apparently. Let's just develop a little bit. We can get out of this war once we have our dude back. When are you guys going to be moving? Oh, we actually lost. We did lose that battle. I don't have a diplomat, so they're probably going to join the coalition before I can declare it. Yep. That's unfortunate. Forgot about the whole needing a diplomat to declare war thing. That's bad. The 26th of May, we're not gonna make it. Oh, they're just going right there. Get some tax. Okay, so you go down there. Yeah, that guy's up there now. Take that guy for now. Alright, those rebels are dead. Can't wait till we get the next idea group, which will, for us, be humanist. We should go ahead and focus that now, probably. It doesn't really matter, I'm pretty sure, but... yeah, do that. Yeah, that works. It's gonna make us hit our cap quicker for now, but... yeah, definitely... oh, but hey, we're about to spend some stuff eating all of Makuria. Just eat an entire country. Sounds good to me. Can't eat them all just yet, actually. Most of them, though. Yep, there we go. That's pretty good, I would say. Coalition? No one knew. Right? Yep, no one knew, actually, at all. So, might as well. That's the fun thing. It's like, if you already have a coalition and they're not declaring, it's like, I guess I'll just keep getting even stronger and stronger and stronger. Yeah, no, I don't really care about either of those people. Makuria still exists as a one-province minor, unfortunately, in the province of Soba. 13 development, that's probably why I couldn't take it. Darfur, I probably want to take most of in our next war, which will be in a few years. Yeah, you're going to have to sit over here on the Nile somewhere. We're definitely going to have some rebels. I think I'm a little tired or something today. Something's not quite right with the old noggin. Maybe it's the coffee wearing off. I don't know. Could be anything. Oh, I can't even fabricate on them. I'm an idiot. Why am I doing this? All right. We also want to start moving into India soon enough, but I think it's a little ways out till that becomes super prominent in our list of things to do. I'm going to actually bring you down there and bring this guy over here. Truce with Ethiopia, 7 years. You're in the coalition. Not a whole bunch we can do for now. I think that's okay, though. I think we have a lot of stuff that can, you know, that we would benefit from just sitting around a little bit. I think that's okay. So, Naples will probably be eaten soon. Yep, 71. Don't go to Corfu. No, that's not allowed. Okay, we can make it there. Yeah, no, I don't like that. Don't go to Corfu. Yeah, you'll die now. We should work on building up stuff. Just, I don't know what, but just stuff in general needs to be built up. What's the highest cost? Naples, of course. I mean, that makes sense. It was developed so much. Okay. War Sheik. Alright, yeah, War Sheik. You come down there, you go over there. Meanwhile, I was gonna do something else. What was I gonna do? I believe we want to keep Ardalan around at least until we conquer all of their whole culture group. But then we might want to annex them after that. However, with Tripoli, I do want them to be a march for the rest of the game, I'm pretty sure. Eventually, I might cancel that, but I feel like we should make them a march now so that they'll start putting in some use for us in Spain and Western Europe and Central Europe. You know, wherever, actually. They'll probably be able to help in most places, so... Anywho, we're about to get the printing press finally in our capital. Not even about to, really. It's a little ways away still. Actually, what I might do is spend a little bit of 2 points, and there we go. Now it's there. Now that it's there, it should spread like wildfire from the rest of our country. Hopefully. That's the hope. We'll see how much it spreads by. I don't feel like looking at each of these individually. So let's just look and see. Oh, yeah. That's a good bit. Yeah. One a month, so next tech level, I would say. It'll be way too expensive this tech level, but by next tech time, it'll be time to do that. So that sounds good. You go fight them in the mountains. You shouldn't need any help with that. You guys come over here. We do need to start building up a navy in the Red Sea, I would say, but it's okay. We'll do that in the near future. We should also rework our trade in a second. Again, I do think it's time now, probably, that we move into the Genoa node. For the first little bit, it might actually be a little less efficient, but soon after that, it'll start to pay dividends. I really believe that it will. We only have 19% of the trade in this province. That's actually insane. We need to get rid of Hungary's port so that they don't have any trade. they wouldn't have any ships, obviously. That's the main thing. I feel like we should go ahead and move our trade cap or trade. I cannot speak today. What's wrong with me? I think we should move our trade capital into that node soon. I guess spend it. Yeah, it's probably fine. Still have my vassals sieging everything. So if you can, yeah, go ahead and start sieging more. France has left the coalition. Cool. I'm curious when this league war is going to fire. I wonder if they would do it in without even calling me in. It's possible. We should start fabricating on Spain, actually. That's what I should be doing. Yeah, go for it. Do any of these things over here, these areas need to be made into states? Probably. Probably some of them. Like Yemen, it's pretty good, right? It's not actually that good. It's actually pretty bad. Mostly it's just the trade stuff, you know? The Gulf of Aden and Sana'a is a pretty good province. Decent enough. So that one, for those reasons, it could be good. Okay, go and deal with those rebels. Okay. Oh, it's about to be tech time, and let's go ahead and take it so I don't forget. Cool. So we got a new group of ideas. We got some other stuff. We got a new idea slot. I already said that. Humanist ideas, I'm pretty sure, is what we want to do. I already focused on admin because I was anticipating it. It's just, like, really good, you know? And for a world conquest, I think it's almost necessary. The years of separatism is so good. The promoted cultures is decent. Improved relations is whatever. The tolerance of heathens and heretics is really good. The idea cost will be helpful in the future. It's just so good, you know? The national unrest is, like, the most OP thing out of the whole group. Not to mention, let's see, so... If I remember correctly, some of these are all right. So none of them are super good, it looks like. Influence is all right. We're going to be going diplomatic at one point, so that could be good. In fact, we should look at the diplomatic ideas. For quantity, that's real good for diplomatic. Diplomatic is going to be our next one, either that or aristocratic or quality. I'm not sure what military realm we're going to take next. Quality is just normally what I go for because it's so good. Anyways. Humanist, though. Humanist is, like, definitely what I'm wanting to do right now. In fact, one thing is maybe I would want to... I do that. Maybe I'd want to recruit a minister in a couple of years and get that going so we can get some more stuff from them. From the admin side of things. Could be fun. We'll see. We'll see. In any case... In any case, this is pretty good, I think. It's looking pretty good. Things are looking up. So, yeah, you might as well do that in a little bit. We're going to have to core some stuff, though, so let's wait a tiny bit of time. So this is Mogadishu. Do we own any of Mogadishu? We do. We can make that a state. Now, when we do that, then we can make it a permitted culture. Zila? Do you want to make that a state? I got to... start thinking about this on a more min-maxy level, you know? I gotta think about what sort of things do I want to make states, what sort of things do I not want to make states and whatnot, but yeah, whatever. I think what we'll probably do is make, like, Valencia a state. Valencia's pretty good. It's pretty darn good. We have this estate already. We'll probably make, like, Languedoc estate, Provence estate, Savoy estate. Like, there's so many good stuff. Genoa, you know, Genova, Liguria. We have to save a lot for the Genoa node, because we want to be able to make use of that stuff. So, I think we don't make any more states in this area for now. We might want to make Mogadishu, though, because of the fact that then we can make Somali promoted. We have to have at least 20 development to make it promoted, so. Anywho. What's our next war going to be? I guess we want to pause after this war. Let's go ahead and... I really don't like that, but it's only one province, so... Where were those rebels? Oh god, I should've looked. Oh, they're up there. It's unfortunate, but it should be okay. Go deal with these guys. Yeah, that should be good. Okay. I think this is a... pretty good place to stop... this video and say thank you for watching. Please go ahead and leave a like and subscribe for more. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and come back next episode and probably go to war with Spain sometime soon. Ormuz, it really depends on when these people leave the coalition. Oh, Yemen already left. Okay, so they're dead. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.